We're on the Machos's property at near Maitland in South Australia. And originally the sprayer was plumbed at 20-inch nozzle spacing and poly plumbing. We've chosen to go stainless steel for two reasons. It's easy to mount, and also it doesn't have decontamination issues as much as poly. The other thing we've chosen to do is match the nozzle spacing to the crop row width. And in this case, it's 15-inch. Machos have chosen to go the Celotron system. What this gives them is the flexibility to have every nozzle body turn on and off, and every nozzle body is virtually a boom section. Also, to give nozzle choice a bit more flexibility, they put the triples on to give them a three nozzle option. The other thing we took advantage of is to install boom recirculation. So what we do is feed the liquid into one end of the boom section, and obviously we've got this fitting on the other end of the boom section. This gives us ability to remove the fitting there and flush the line out, or while they're spraying, they can have boom recirculation happening. So on the end of this line, on the top of the tank is a boom valve, and when the master switch is turned off, the liquid goes through there. So we're having no residue issues. And also another benefit of this is we can prime the lines with chemical and don't have to flush the whole boom out. So there's no need to waste 100, 150 litres to flush the lines.